Coming off a blowout 6-0 loss in Chestnut Hill, the UConn men's hockey team returned to Hartford looking for their first home win in a Hockey East weekend split against the number 19 Eagles of Boston College. The Huskies went on the power play midway through the first and, despite generating good chances, couldn't cash in. This would quickly bite them as BC's Opoli Rossinen, fresh out of the penalty box, scored to give BC a 1-0 lead, kickstarting his marvelous night. The Huskies' ineptitude on the power play continued later in the first, but BC experienced none of the same woes as Ben Finkelstein sniped a wrister past Vomashka's glove to give the Eagles a power play goal and double their lead. The Eagles dominated the first en route to a 2-0 lead and a 22-6 shot advantage. Unfortunately for the Huskies, the tide would not change in the second as Rossinen trickled in his second of the afternoon. But the Huskies showed their bite as Vladislav Firstov scored unassisted to give UConn their first goal of the game. The pressure continued immediately after as UConn had finally woken up. BC was having none of it though, as a Mike Hardman goal brought the lead back to 3 on another shot that Tomasz Vomashka saw squeak by him. To head coach Mike Cavanaugh,
"We don't score and they come back. Yeah, it was very deflating."
The bottom line for the Huskies though is that they just weren't able to generate enough quality offensive chances. Their power play is now a whopping 1 of 22 on the year, just 4.5% success rate, and UConn was outshot today 46-17. BC's Opoli Rossinen put the nail in the coffin, tallying his third goal of the afternoon, sending fans streaming to the exits and proverbial hats to the ice on this frigid November day. It's early in the season, but Cavanaugh knows one thing is for sure.
"I'd say we certainly have a long way to go as a team."
With the 5-1 loss, UConn falls to 2-5-1 on the season, including 1-3 in Hockey East play. They are still winless here at the XL Center, but they will have another chance to capture that first win Friday against UMass Lowell. For Jerry York's Boston College, they improved to 5-4. The number 19 Eagles are rolling. From the XL Center in Hartford, I'm Noam Watt, UCTV Sports.